Thanks for hanging in there with me, guys. And really, it's a miracle you've made it this far, because I totally understand there's not a whole lot of people that are into custom painted rockets like this, but you're here and I really appreciate that. So I'm gonna give you a couple of pointers. The first tip I have for you is work from the outside in, keeping your brightest colors in the center. Also, towards the end, you're gonna wanna make sure that you don't spray too much. Let your paint blend off into your other layers. Got any value out of this video, hit that like and subscribe button. If you want to learn more about custom paint, check out my other videos. Thanks for watching.